palm in the steering wheel round, not quite so good, because the steering wheel could slip through my hand there and I lose control of it. That's why we don't do the palm of the steering wheel, and crossing our arms is not so good. Look at this, if I've got my arm across the steering wheel, if I hit something and the airbag goes off, then my arm is going to hit me in the face. And I don't really want my arm hitting me in the face at a couple of hundred miles an hour. That will not be so good. So what we try and do is feed the steering wheel round. Now, obviously, in truth, the airbag shouldn't go off if you're doing less than 20 miles per hour. But if you get yourself into a good technique of feeding the steering wheel round, then you will have great control of the car and you will not be placing yourself in any extra danger should the airbags go off.